WhamCam, sponsored by your local Honda dealers.
It's time to go wham!
Hey folks, why would a grown man be walking around with a doll and a magnifying glass? Check it out. Well, we're here to talk about hair follicles on the average human head. It's time to go wham! Now, if you were to count all these little Barbie hairs, that's gonna be a lot, right?
Yeah.
So, how many hairs are popping out of the human skull on average?
I don't know. Maybe 300,000.
Just gonna throw this out there?
2 million. One, two. I'm gonna be here for a while. Yeah.
Millions?
400,000.
May I count your follicles?
Sure.
Come on, yeah, come on, talk to Joe. Come on, talk to Joe.
The one. Two.
That's a lot of hair.
Well, I can do this all day, actually.
Yeah.
I don't want to sound like a creeper, but so do you.
Millions?
Are you the Terminator?
Yeah.
Are you sent here from the future to destroy me? What is this?
I'm getting my nails done.
I'll never understand your gender.
Never?
100,000.
Where do you get a number like that?
I don't know, an even number?
You're right on track, brother! Well, actually, blondes have more hair and hair follicles. We're talking about 150,000. Black hair, close to 100,000. And redheads, under 100,000. You know your stuff. And that's a
wham!
You guys really do look alike.
Perfect.
I just got to get you a big crocheted red dress with little beads on it.
Thanks.
Well, a worker people depend on is in trouble with the law.
And it's not the first